Oh man, I am so pissed right now. Like, I downloaded Team Fortress 2 on my computer, and it's a really fun game in my opinion. Like, I love to play it, even though I guess technically not a lot of people play anymore. But still, who cares? It's a fun game. But now it literally won't work on my computer. Like. Now I can't play it. I wanted to stream it, but that's down the drain now, so. Anyways, this is just a very sad moment that I wanted to share with you guys. Alright, goodbye.